Hello, my name is Irina Chorba and I'm a psychologist. I really love art and crafts, and because we live in such a hectic world and everything is moving so fast, I thought it would be nice for people to find a way to just sit for a few moments, enjoy the company of others, create something with their hands, and enhance their brain activity.
My name is Claret Mullins Pauli. To do crochet, it's for me relaxing.
Mein Name ist Kathrin und ich habe die Ausschreibung gesehen, Yoga fürs Gehirn. Und das hat mich sehr angesprochen, weil ich mache sehr gerne Sport. Es ist auch sehr ein schöner Ort hier, um Leute zu treffen und eben in der Gruppe das zu machen.
Mi nombre es Sara Campuzano y yo trabajo en la Casa de las Religiones. Me gusta mucho trabajar manualmente, que también ayuda a socializar con otros migrantes.
It has been proven scientifically that doing crochet and knitting is like yoga for your brain. This means that your brain gets relaxed and you also get the benefit of creating new connections in your brain from your hand activity. And so it's like keeping your mind fit. So this is why we have the Stickcafé in Haus der Religionen in Bern, Europaplatz. And I invite you all to come by, whether you know already how to do any of these things or you would like to learn, just come by.